control. You have any info on this thing? Looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We've had reports that those are one of its main food sources. And we've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broomop, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Another one for the journal.
Which way, Marcus?
You take the rook left. I'll take the right.
Got it.
Maybe it's just a staging area, probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Delta, do you have a visual yet?
Nothing yet. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
We've got a grip hold!
Ah, come on!
Carmine, could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Sweet.
Let's split up here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice?
Thank you.
Hard to believe this was beneath us all this time.
Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here.
Kevin seems unstable. We're gonna try and regroup with Alpha 1. Alpha 2 out.